An ancient tale is told of how the gods, having stolen from man his divinity, met in council to discuss where they should hide it. One suggested that it be carried to the other side of the earth and buried, but it was pointed out that some men are great wanderers and that they might find the lost treasure on the other side of the earth. Another proposed that it be dropped into the depths of the sea, but the same fear was expressed, that man, in his insatiable curiosity, might dive deep enough to find it even there. Finally, after a space of silence, the oldest and wisest of the gods said, "Hide it in man himself, as that is the last place he will ever think to look for it." I sent my soul to the invisible, the afterlife, to foretell. And returning, it said to me, "I myself am both heaven and hell. I myself am both heaven and hell."